Yeah, sword 3 potion. And a Neeko Kate. It is Neeko Kate right now. We're going in.
30 seconds until minions spawn. Star Guardian rule number one: never give up. First, we're off to a good start, Ina.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get my reset, unfortunately, though. Yeah, the carry got first blood. We'll see how things go. Killed Neeko. Dude, I can't believe that was actually Neeko. I thought that was Neeko's W, but then I was like, wait, why would Neeko start W? But I've started W on Neeko before. I used to do it when I would pretend to be the enemy top laner, and then I'd start W, and, pretend to invade. That was my strat. Oh yeah, we're, like, strong. We're good. We can walk this one. There we go. Thank you, Braum. Kai’Sa has a really strong leash, so definitely gonna be using that to our advantage. Okay, the real Caitlyn right in front of me. Can't be sure. All these minions in my face. Fortunate.
There's still time to make this right.
Not so bad.
The enemy has been slain.
My shield is here for you.
I mean, I thought that minion would have died already. Dude, I'm getting trunked. These autos, dude. Yeah, this auto range is rough. It's gonna push into me though. I'm fine, like, not touching the wave actually.
I fight so others can burn brighter.
You can tell which one the real Kate is by which one has the gun. Dude, I, like, she's just autoing me, but I don't have a wave, unfortunately. Yeah, I want it to crash.
The mission comes first.
I still can't reach Neeko. Neeko's on cooldown right now. This is so annoying, actually, though. Holy, that was actually big brain from Neeko. I thought that they walked out from their W. That's crazy.
You're not stopping me.
Dude, this Neeko is annoying. It's- Dude, I can't walk forward.
Push forward, never waver.
Yeah, I think we just get the back here. Well,
I should go. I'll be back.
That one's Neeko. Like, I just can't reach them. I don't really know what to do. I could poke Neeko, but she's just gonna eat me. I'm gonna build Static Shiv, just so that way I have better wave clear. Paint. I'm hoping that Braum can engage, but he's just not engaging, and this Neeko is literally just walking up to my face and autoing me over and over again, and I can't reach her back without E-ing in. But if I E in, then I'm not going to be able to get out. There's Kate. I don't see Neeko on this wave.
I will make a difference here.
Okay, yeah, this is Neeko. They're jungle, it's yeah. This Braum is useless.
This means war.
Nika's showing. Okay, there she is. Yeah, see, they won't attack Braum, they'll just attack me for some reason. I want to drag the wave here. Still. Try to set up for ganks, but this Kindred's not moving either. Hate's building lethality for some reason. Just all those minions. None of these are Neeko. You can press tab, and if Neeko's showing on vision, then that's Neeko there. Which is walking up the enemy. Gotta back up. Neeko ult, I think so.
Thanks, Zena. I knew I could tell him has been slain.
Wait, why am I aiming my W and it fires? Okay, there's Neeko's ult.
heroes I love.
Oh boy, now I'm gonna poke under turret even harder.
I never liked you.
An eco clone. Dude, I'm almost dead already. Like, literally, Neeko is just walking up and autoing me, and Braum's doing nothing. There we go. As long as I have Braum frontlining for once, and I can get kills. But he's literally just like playing right next to me and just not walking. Like, literally, all he has to do there is just walk into their face to prevent that from happening. Like, he walked into their face, ulted, I ulted, and then we won. You see? Yeah, I straight up win the 1v1 and the 2v1, to be honest. It's whenever, is that, I'm fine on mana, but I'm down to, like, let them for a second. Where's Neeko? Oh, that's Neeko. They roamed there. Wild. Shut down. I don't have ults. I'm down for ults. I don't know why they roamed there. I mean, they did get a kill, to be fair. Can't bolt. Dude, how did Braum get the kill there? Oh good, Fed Master Yi, let's go. Me a Fed Master Yi. I wanna evolve my.
The darkness was beaten once. It can be again.
Wait. I'll just get these. Because once I reach level 9, then I can evolve my. Yeah. It's fine. Caitlyn didn't get the turret. Also, Neeko's getting killed. Neeko and Yi, it's not Kate, so who cares?
I've trained for this.
I could get, like, plated steel caps or something. Over attack speed shoes, maybe? Does my Q not evolve at level 9? Where did it? I guess you didn't have your dash. Oh, Neeko. Trundle's here. Let's gotta go. Yeah, we can't contest if Trundle's there too. I'd like to go mid, but it looks like that's Neeko. Pretty sure. Oh no, that's Kate. Guess I'm gonna top them. At the moment.
Got a death wish?
Is exalted Braum? Braum needs to reset. Yeah, see, like, I can go in and like follow up and snipe, but I can't really do much if I'm being poked from the other side of the freaking map. Or if I have like a good engaged follow up on there, then I can do that too. But yeah, as you can see, I'm ahead of Kate by quite a bit now. It doesn't really matter with the Fedmaster E2, it's an issue. I mean, I have shields though. I would prefer to have Red Boss. Neeko's around, but that was a clone. But yeah, I just straight up win the 1v1 into Kate. Neeko was just showing somewhere. What is, I don't know. I don't understand why you flashed onto that, but no, I can't play save either. Oh, block it. I tried to step and rock it for him. It's got no HP. I'll get you down. I fight so others can burn brighter. This team can't contest a single objective. I don't like this Baron, that's fine.
Guardians face our fears.
The set is like kind of doing stuff, but not really at the same time, you know? I have evolved, you know. I have heal. This is definitely manageable. Where is Master Yanko? I haven't even like seen him in a while. So I can't walk too far forward because if I get caught by Neeko E, then I'd explode. Plus, if I had Master Yi with movement speed. I could hit Caitlyn, maybe I could go in on her. I need somebody else that can also create like a follow-up after I die. I definitely die doing it. Well, I can buy Seekers. This kid.
Not alone, I'm not afraid. My life has been slain.
I don't need Neeko. W. I think I still can't reach them without engage.
The darkness was beaten once. It can be again.
The long HP to go in right now.
Destiny is a funny thing, and somehow it always finds you.
The thing is, if I go in, I'm like gonna die, probably. Trundle.
You're not stopping me.
I want to get this.
The mission comes first.
I don't have ult to reach him, he's too fast anywhere. Wouldn't be able to stick to him. I'm gonna shove out the next waves too.
Push forward, never waver.
I accidentally put another point on my computer. Just get out. Can't go in, I don't see their team. That's for you. Neeko's back. Dude, that was Neeko. She exploded. Hold on, I need to reach level 17. I accidentally put a point in my W. Out of my R.
oath is more than just a word.
Destroyed a turret. Promise.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Keep up the pressure. We're doing well.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Killing spree. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
None shall tread upon this guard.
An enemy has been slain.
Are they there right now? They should be able to kill him. He got three inhibs on them. If I can get to Caitlyn and Ziggs, I can kill them. I had heal. I did have heal. I don't even know if I win that with heal though. Master Yi's tanky as heck. My autos don't deal damage to him. He's got steel caps. I think I take Potion of Sorcery in Kai’Sa. Pretty sure. But yeah, ideally I can hit this Kait. My burst is kind of wasted on Dol. Still got a bit of Sonya's. I think that was a pretty clean game. Yeah, dude, that Neeko just kept on-running me over and over again, man. Like, I can't do anything. I'm taking so much damage because Neeko is continuously autoing me over and over. Not too surprised to see Ziggs had the highest damage, but I did have the second highest damage on my team, which is interesting. AD carry, actually putting in the work, you know? Doing the carry thing. Even though I was mostly dealing AP damage, if I had to guess. Yeah, we did 1400 physical and 1700 magic, so, I mean, it's pretty comparable. And we did a little bit of true damage as well. Yeah, look, Neeko did 2000 physical damage. That's just her autos, by the way. That's just her walking up and autoing me over and over again while disguised as Caitlyn.